The story of the Angela Merici Rose. To tell this story, the story of the rose, is to tell the story of Angela Merici herself. They both go together as one story. As the tiny seed of God's love planted in the heart of a young girl called Angela Merici. As that seed grew and spread across the world, so too the tiny Angela Merici rose seed, which was propagated 33 years ago to mark the 450th anniversary of the beginning of the Ursuline Order, founded by Angela Merici. As that rose seed has now spread and is planted in convent gardens across the world. It is a story of amazing growth that began in Brescia, where Angela was born. Today, Angela Merici speaks to us through this little rose. Angela's story and the story of this rose speak of faithful care, consistent nurturing and loving support that enabled growth to happen even against all odds. It happened this way. As I said, 33 years ago, to celebrate our 450th anniversary, this rose was propagated for the occasion. Ursulines throughout the world ordered and received their Angela Merici roses. Australia ordered 12, one for each community. The sister, placing the order in Rome, forgot to ask that the 12 roses should be sent to Australia by plane. Unfortunately, they were sent to Australia by boat, a journey of thousands of kilometres over many, many weeks. When the 12 little Angela Merici rose bushes arrived in Sydney Circular Quay, 11 had already died. The last remaining Angela rose was placed in quarantine, as is the custom for plants coming into Australia from overseas. To ensure this last remaining rose did not die, two elderly sisters went every day to the quarantine base to water and care for the one little rose. Because of their faithful care, consistent nurturing, and loving support, the single remaining Angela Merici rose grew and flourished. The Ursuline sisters today call it the Mother Rose, and it continues to grow to this day in the convent garden in Ashbury, Sydney, reminding us of Angela's vision to nurture the growth in one another through our love and care. So, in 1470, from the tiny seed of God's love planted deep in the heart of young Angela Merici, living in the countryside of Brescia, Italy, to 1535, when Angela began the company of Ursuline sisters, to 1985, and the single Angela Merici Mother Rose that survived the boat journey from Rome, and which continues to grow because of faithful, loving, nurturing care it received. To today, 2018, in the year of youth, we are planting the Angela Merici Rose, which has been propagated for you here at Merici College from our Mother Rose in Ashbury. as this rose grows and is planted in your garden, it will remind us all that as we nurture, care for, and support each other, we too can flourish and grow. Angela said, have faith and strong hope as you grow. You will see wonders.